I've been watching you, Noriko. You fight with style. Hello, style. Perhaps you're here looking for your father. I think you might have a troubling time finding all the pieces. Get her. Tell me, Noriko, do you know how to die? Utterly average. You need more time.
He has told me such stories. Stories about the clan, the prophecy, and how you came into the world. A screeching, mucus and blood-covered portent of their downfall.
Father? Father, it's Noriko.
You're not listening, Noriko. Oh, shame. Why don't you tell her your little secret? Your daddy wanted to kill you when you were just a little baby, Noriko. When he saw what a foul affront to the prophecy you were, she didn't know, did she? How sad. Poor girl.
It's true. Isn't it?
Go on. Go on.
Yes, yes, it's true.
He still wonders whether he made the right decision in letting you live. Whether he should have ended your life in that stinking barn.
You don't understand, Noriko. Your birth, her death, my duty to the clan. Life is not that simple.
Listen to Daddy!
You should have done it. You should have killed me.
No, no.
I have now made that choice for you. Leave me.
Nariko,
leave me. My men will cut him to shreds out there. Now I can shower my attentions on you, and only you. It's so much better when you're angry.
Understand what I am.
I am what hides in the cold, dark waters of your mind.
Then you can see why you should fear me, sister.
Who will notice when you die, Nariko? Who will care? Oh, let me kill you. You're dead anyway.
You have freed me, sister. No one will care when I gut you like a stinking fish.
Thank you. knew you'd bring it to me, Noriko. I could see it in your eyes. I am a genius. I mean, you wouldn't catch me rushing back to rescue my father, the crusty old pervert. Whiptail, you look terribly green around the gills.
I cannot feel my legs, my darling.
Let me feel them for you.
Oh, Bohan.
Yes, my dear.
I'm scared. Help me.
Good night, my sweet.
Hey! Thank you. We have to get out of here!
Leave her alone!
Oh!
capturing our first little dalliance, Noriko.
Ah! Don't you know when you're beaten, Noriko? Kneel before me and I will show mercy to your people. If you resist, then you will all die together.
So many people have died because of this sword. And what did it ever bring them in return? Nothing. Nothing. You have won. You have damned us all. And now you deign to say my time has come. You hold me captive and you choose this as your moment to destroy me? No. All you do is corrupt. You waste our lives. And what power do you really possess? It's me that's holding you. You can't even kill me. I won't let you kill me.
I have spent my entire life listening to those people that believed in you. But now, you're going to listen to me. Take my life, and the rest of my people are finished. Those that have shed blood in your name, those people that have died for you, will be gone. And all you will be is a rusting spoil of war. Without me, all you will become is a beautiful object to be admired behind glass. And then you will gather dust. Then you will die. You want to take my life? Well, you took that before I even touched you. And now I am what stands between you and death. I am all you've got!
Your filthy magic cannot touch me! Kill her! Land to order. I've shaped it. I have prepared it for a brand new era. And only this girl, this beautiful girl, stands in my way. Grant me power. Power to send her back to the underworld. Spat her out! Please.
you were never meant to be. You are an abomination. No one will remember you.
I do not need to be remembered. All that will matter is that I was here. In this moment.
Ugh! Thank you.
let me die like this. I could accomplish so much. No, please, please, spare me. I beg of you.
And a great warrior will be born. One that will lead our people out of darkness and show them the way to the promised land. And that you did, Nariko. That you did. You freed us. The promised land is here and now.
Only you saw clearly, Nariko. You saw the truth about the sword. Others worshipped it, murdered for it, but you mastered it. And all that strength, all that beauty was your own. I won't let you down, Noriko. I'll keep the sword safe. Maybe even forgotten. But I'll always remember you. Farewell, Noriko. May we meet again in a better world.